us home. I'm just talking comfort, shawty. I ain't keeping up and you can come for shawty. Doja Cat just slayed her Hella Weekend performance.
I'm just glad that people enjoy what I'm doing.
The 26-year-old singer got the crowd going at supermodel Alessandra Ambrosio's annual Halloween party. This year's theme, Carnival. And let's just say Doja's performance did not disappoint. The rapper performed a few of her big hits, including Kiss Me More, Get Into It, Ya, and Need to Know. And all while rocking her costume that paid tribute to a Powerpuff Girls fave, Miss Cerebellum.
Girls, wait. We don't want new superheroes. We love you.
Celebs at the bash also brought their costume A-game, like Ryan Phillippe, who dressed up as a pirate. Hostess Alessandra as an ice princess. Jamie Foxx, who showed up completely unrecognizable, dressed up as an inflatable gizmo from Gremlins. But back to Doja Cat. It's no surprise we're seeing the singer everywhere. The Grammy nominee has been taking the music industry by storm since her song Say So became a huge smash last year. This year, the rapper released her third studio album, Planet Her, and even took on the coveted role as host of the MTV VMAs. And when ET spoke with Doja at the Grammys, she opened up about achieving such huge success.
It means that people like what I'm doing, and that's all that matters. I like my music, and if other people like it, that just amps it up, my feelings, my emotions about it, and it. I'm working with people who I really believe in, who I look up to, and that's all I want. Those are the only people I want to work with.